If you look at this chest X-ray, you can clearly see that there is a difference between both lung fields. As I told you earlier, whenever you are looking at an X-ray, you have to compare both sides and then compare both lung zone by zone. And if we look at this X-ray, you can clearly see that on the right side, it appears more black as compared to left side. And then if you have a closer look, you can see that there are white linear shadows or linear marks on the in the left lung which are not present on the right side. So these linear shadows are called vascular markings, which are present normally in lung. But if they are not present, then that means that the normal lung has been replaced with only air and there are no lung tissue there. So in this case, what actually has happened that the lung which should have been present up till the chest wall has collapsed and now it is present only around the hilum. This is collapsed right lung. And if you look at other structures, you can see that the trachea is shifted towards the left side. It is being pushed by the air which is present here. And it is pushing the trachea towards the opposite side. Similarly, heart is also not in its normal position and it is also being pushed towards the left side. These are all typical features of a pneumothorax. So this chest X-ray is showing hyperlucent area in the right lung field with collapsed lung margins, which are features of right-sided pneumothorax.